I hope you are as well, ever you're watching. The hashtag is 10/10. And of course, as always, we'd like to thank our sponsors, PSK and Trust Condoms. Remember, kuwa nini?
True!
Kuwa true, that's what it is. DJ Teebone, karibu sana.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, metoka wapi. How did you get into this DJing game?
I am from Laikipia. I don't know if you know Laikipia.
All right, for Laikipia.
Yeah.
Hold it down, Hugo.
And I started DJing on 2012.
Okay.
Yeah.
How did you get into DJing? What made you want to?
Actually, I've had the passion since I was in primary school. I started doing events in primary school. Then when I finished my college, that's when I met a DJ friend. And I started doing it. Yeah.
Alafu, what can you tell us about the nightlife in Laikipia? You know, just sleep, you know, to Nairobi, Mombasa. What's it like?
I'm not usually in Laikipia. I'm in Nairobi.
But you ulianza huko?
No.
Oh, kwanza huko? Okay.
That's in my hometown, like where I'm from.
Okay. Yeah. All right. And so, where do you see this DJing situation taking you?
This is my life. DJing is my life. It feeds me, it takes care of my bills, so I'm okay with it.
All right. So thank you so much for being here. Are you on social media? Do you want to give people your handle so they can get in touch with you?
Yeah. You can follow me on Instagram at Iconic Teebone, on Twitter at Iconic Teebone, and on Facebook at Teebone Frederick.
All right, we will look for you. Thank you very much. Yeah. Give it up for DJ Teebone, everyone. Keep this show going. Willis Maburu is standing by with the week's juice, aka the week's gossip.